What's your name?
Derek.
You actually told me to bring this.
Oh, yes. Now I remember this email. Yes. Show it to Nils. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute.
It's a book?
Enough front cover again. Ha ha ha! That's awesome! Oh, wow. He's in a towel with some
bubbles. Wants us to read his writing.
Okay, can we take this?
Yeah, you can have it. That's why I brought it. All right.
Nils and I are going to read it, and then, believe me, I have about 18 emails from you. I will find one of them in my Gmail, and we will tell you what we're doing.